Today, I'm going to give a speech on respect and obedience. Before I start, I want to introduce myself. My name is Muhammad Amar and I am a student. I must respect and obey my parents. I must respect and obey my teachers. I must respect and obey my elders. If I do not respect and obey my teachers, elders, parents, so Allah will angry with me. Thank you for listening to me. Have a nice day.